हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सुरेश अग्रवाल्स मैथमेटिक्स शॉर्टकट्स। इन माय वेरी वेरी रीसेंट यूट्यूब शॉर्ट आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द कैप्रेकर्स ऑपरेशन, एन अमेजिंग कंसेप्ट ब्रॉट आउट बाय वन ऑफ द मैथमेटिशियंस ऑफ इंडिया विच वी हैव फॉरगॉटन रादर हार्डली 0.1% ऑफ अस यू नो रिमेंबर कैप्रेकर। सो आई थॉट व्हाई नॉट पुट अप दिस अमेजिंग यू नो concept which he bought out. So this is the detailed video of the amazing Kapraker's operation. Now only a genius can solve this and obviously remember this concept. All the 24 PDF short trick course, you know, this is an amazing course. You need to WhatsApp 9896369963 to get a PDF of this particular short trick course, and you can visit www.sureshagarwal.in for getting a copy of this. A very, very nominal costing course, and in pandemic time, you know, it will prove a great boon for all of you to upskill yourselves in terms of your mental maths abilities. So let's see the Kapraker's operation now. So Kapraker, you know, he told us that if we take any four digit number, there is a condition: no digits should repeat. Like you can't take all four digits as the same. You can take two digits as the same, but not all four. Can't take 1111 or 2222. For these numbers, the operation is not valid. Apart from these numbers, nine numbers, for all numbers, the operation is valid. So if you take a four digit number and then rearrange the digits to get the highest number, and then again rearrange to get the lowest number, subtract the two, you get another number, and then repeat this process. Whatever number you get, repeat the process. So again rearrange them to get the highest and the lowest, and then subtract. Repeat this process over and over again. You are bound to reach the number 6174. This is an inevitable part of this operation sequence. And Kapraker bought out this sequence, and that is why this operation is known as Kapraker's operation. The kernel of the operation is this number 6174. That is the number which ultimately comes after carrying out a particular number of steps. Let's check whether this is correct or not. For that, I am taking 3241. I'll take a very simple one so that we can save time. 3241. So what is the highest number? If you rearrange the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, so 4, 3, 2, 1, correct. That is the highest. What about the lowest? Very easy. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now what we have to do is we have to take the difference of these two numbers. So I've done it for you already. It is 3087. 3087. Now again do the same thing. The highest digit, highest number formed by 3087 is 8730. And the lowest is 0378. So if you subtract these two, 8730 minus 378 is going to give you 8352. Again perform this operation. You have the highest as 8532 and the lowest as 2358. Now if you take the difference 8532 and 2358, the difference is going to be 6174, the same number which is known as the kernel of the operation. This is Kapraker's operation. So how many steps did it take us to get to 6174? Only three steps. You know, there's amazing things in mathematics which are still hidden and which we still need to dig into. So if you know that there are 8,991 four digit numbers in which the digits are not the same, these many numbers, four digit numbers, I'm talking of four digit numbers, then he even gave us that the number of steps required for getting to this 6174 and how many numbers follow this sequence, that is the frequency. Zero steps for one number, so you can tell me in the comments which one is that number. One step for 356 numbers, two steps for 519 numbers, three steps for 2124 numbers, four steps for 1124 numbers, five steps for 1379 numbers, six steps for 1508 numbers, and seven steps for 19080 numbers. Okay. So these numbers total up to 8991. So the maximum number of steps required to get to 6174 is 1980 numbers. You know, seven steps are required to get to 6174. So that is the maximum number of steps. So if you take any random number, any random four digit number, not 11223344 like this, you can't take all four digits as the same, okay? And do this operation, then in maximum seven steps, you are bound to get 16174. That is Kapp-Rickert's operation. Friends, lot of things for us to think about, lot of things for us to dig into. And obviously, when you study all those things, you know, you get that positive mental attitude also. So I'll give you a DIY for you. DIY, do it yourself for you. Can you try this for three digit numbers? And can you try this for four digit numbers or five digit numbers for that matter? Five digit numbers. So three digits and five digits. Let me know in the comment section, is there any particular sequence, is there particular kernel or operation which we get to when we take three digit numbers or five digit numbers? So a very, very important challenge for you, right? Try this and let's, you know, remember all these mathematicians, all these great mathematicians, especially the Indian mathematicians who have contributed so much in the field of mathematics. At least we can study their work. At least we can appreciate what they have done in their lives. So thanks for watching this amazing video based on Kapp-Rickert's operation. Do share this video so that more people know about Kapp-Rickert and the operation he brought out. I hope you have clicked the subscribe button by now, and you must have clicked the bell shaped icon also and getting all the notifications of the uploads and the live streams which I am conducting on this amazing YouTube channel known as Suresh Agarwal's Mathematics Shortcuts. Look for more such videos in future also. Till then, thanks for watching this and God bless you.